perfect drift right here. I'm right on the edge, man. This is where I want to be, right here. Hoping a big walleye is sitting on it. Hoping. Man, I should be getting bit here. This is the spot, man. It's a perfect side drift. Perfect. Thick weed there, sparse weed, 10 feet of water. I got a chop. Man, right there. Yep. Just finished saying, huh? Another Walter, I think. Walter? Walter? Yes, sir. Look at right on the edge of that weed. Look at that. Another nice walleye sitting where he should have sat. Here's what I'll do right quick, right now. Okay? Right there. Put it down. I'll bump into it, but that's okay. Another nice walleye. Look at that. Right on the weed edge. I said about the rain coming. I said potentially you're gonna catch fish. And we are. Here's another thing that I'm going to do, okay? Real quick. It's on sleep. I'm going to mark it. And boom. Symbol. And where's the fish? Right there. Boom. Then back. Back. Now I got the spot mark exactly where we're. Let's let him go, okay? Ready, walleye? Beautiful. Opiongo. Mountain resort walleye. Marker boy going right by. So, being prepared. Marker boys. Proper sonar. Here's the best thing about this. You don't want to kill your batteries, okay? So you put it like that. It's a sleep station. So this is asleep. That's asleep. This one's awake. I'm awake. You're going to be awake if you come up here to Opiongo Mountain Resort and catch some walleyes, some smallmouth, some largemouth, northerns, you name it. But break it up sometimes. Put down the plastic. Put down the little grubs. And get a reaction strike from walleye with the bucktail. Thanks for watching. We're going to see you next time right here in Ontario. Go Fish Ontario. You know why?